Gabriel was sent from God to a town of Galilee called Nazareth, to a virgin who was betrothed to a man named Joseph, who was of the house of David, and the virgin's name was Mary.
Hail, favored one, the Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give him the throne of David, his father, and he will rule over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end.
How can this be, since I have had no relations with the man?
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God. And behold, Elizabeth, your relative, has also conceived a son in her old age, and this is the sixth month for her, who is called barren, for nothing will be impossible for God.
Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. May it be done to me according to your word.
In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole world should be enrolled. This was the first enrollment, and Quirinius was the governor of Syria. So all went to be enrolled, each to his own town, and Joseph too, went up from Galilee, from the town of Nazareth, to Judea, to the city of David that is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and family of David, to be enrolled with Mary, his betrothed, who was with child. While they were there, the time came for her to have her firstborn son. She wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. Now there were shepherds in that region, living in the fields and keeping watch over their flock. The angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of God shone around them, and they were struck with great fear.
Do not be afraid, for behold, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born for you, who is Messiah and Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
And suddenly there was a multitude of heavenly hosts with the angel, praising God and saying,
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests.
When the angels went away from them to heaven, the shepherds went in haste and found Mary and Joseph and the infant lying in the manger. When they saw this, they made known the message that had been told them about this child. All who heard it were amazed by what had been told them by the shepherds, and Mary kept all these things, reflecting on them in her heart. Then the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, just as it had been told to them.
And this is the word of God. We thank you for this presentation, the interpretation of the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ. And we thank the Indian community of that come once a month to join us here at La Salette. Congratulations and thank you.